Hello everyone. Today I'm bring some good lesson for you. How to give student disciplines. So after you learn classroom management, now you learn about how to give student discipline, give your student discipline. So we take this from the Bible verse. So why we need to give the kids disciplines and training. Discipline your son and he will give you rest. He will give delight to your hearts. In Proverbs 29 verse 17. Okay, one more. Train up a child in the way he should go. Even when he is old, he will not depart from it. It's from Proverbs 22 verse 6. So this kind that I quote from the Bible. Okay, you can learn. You can learn from this. Okay, number one, use behavior chart. And you see the behavior chart here. We have awesome, great job, good job, or good to go, warning, time out, or loss, privilege. So start from green. Green is good to go. So we can up and up when the student they do well, and when the student they do not well, you go down and tell them, like alarm, alert them. Okay, make all the students picture in your class. Make a chart big enough for the student seeing. The charts will different levels on clear plastic. The first, all the students start on the level that I mentioned already. And don't forget, remember before you give them discipline, please tell the reason and train them first. Tell them specific what you want them to do. Help them to try it. Not just only tell, but we need to help them to try what you want them to do. Number two, number moving discipline. So this is kind of games for finding the places. So number one, the goal, number one to number 15. So anytime the student they do good, you can move from number one to number two, and number three, number four. So you keep doing until number 15. If they continue the rest of the day to number 15, it means they do very good job. So you can give them reward. Okay, this is the picture that show it. So the first you need to do, the step you need to do, make the chart number one to number 15. To get the goal for whole in class. This is we can do individual or whole class. Teacher make the moving number charts big enough for the student to see. Okay, any times when the student do well in the class, teacher move one number and teacher say you do well dance in the specific thing. Before you give discipline, you need to explain and train them well first. Tell the students what will have when whole do well together the goal. They will get a special treat. One more, fill clear jar with red corn, or you can fill a different thing, a different color, but the jar need to be clear because and you put on the top of the table and they can see. So tell the student when they behave well in the class, teacher will add the red corn in the jar. Explain them when the jar is being full, they will have a special at the end of the class or at the end of Friday. This is one technique that you can keep your classroom easy too. And adding chain. So we cut the paper, a piece of paper, and anytime the student They do well. You need to keep add and add just with the stapler and add it. For example, when they do well in the class, they do homework, they follow direction quickly, they listen to teacher or quiet or not yelling, teacher will add the chance. So when you reach the goal, it's when the student tell them the goal. So when you reach the goal, you will get a special treatment from the school, from the teacher. This is kind of expectation as well. Okay, filling on the word game. So for example, this teacher explains what it means. Teacher write blank and blank. Teacher tell whole class, when you follow direction quickly, sit nicely, look at the board, say normal voice, involve in class and listen to teacher, works in group well, teacher will fill in the blank. When you feel full of the words game, you will play game as your reward. So like the game, we have four letter. So we have G, A, M, and E. So now we got G already, so we need three more. And you, if you listen well until finish what I'm talking, you will play game with me. Okay, yeah, it will be fun. Okay, completing the puzzle. So we need to have a whole puzzle. This one, you show the first and then you take it out all and you put just only one piece or two pieces of puzzle and explain them. So when the student listen to the teacher, raise the hand, speak low voice, sit and hands on the table, look at the board, read and repeat after teacher and ask permission before they do something, teacher will put the puzzle one by one until it completes. So after complete it, you can do a party or you can do a special activity or special thing in your class. Okay, color picture. This is the total, and on the total you can write different names on it. So example, like Sinat do very well, put the hand on the table, okay, and also do homework, so you can color just only Sinat and tell the rest of the class, say I want to color on your name too. So we continue color and explain. So is it full, you will get a party, you will get a reward from teacher, or we can leave early for 1 hour or 1 minute, sorry. So it's something that, or can take 5 minutes to play game or listen to music or dance. It's a kind of reward for you in the class. Number 8, draw a picture. So anytime the student they do well, you can draw the picture. So this in picture, put the blank paper, hang on the wall, and tell all the students, when I finish the picture completely, you will have a special thing to celebrate at the end of the class. So for example, you draw a picture, a flower, is it completed flower? So we will celebrate and tell them. Okay, we will celebrate. So you need to listen, teacher, follow direction, follow the class rule, do homework and class participating. So as well, this is good too. And we go to number 9, apple tree and fruit. So every fruit, it's you can write one name. Any fruit, you can write the names on it. And tell to the class, okay? And you draw the picture, the fruits on the tree, and then label the names. Okay, it's good for teacher explain how to work, so you need to train them. So anything before you give them discipline, you need to train them first. If you not do it, they will have question, why you ask me to do this, why you discipline me. Okay, number 10, traffic light. Traffic lights is good too. We can green, yellow, and red. So red is a problem. Yellow is in the middle. It's not normal. It's mean normal. When it's green, it's super. So this is the meaning in the slide. There are three colors for disciplines. The student green is good. Students, when it's all, the student keeps the class green for all day, will have a special treatment. It means they will have a special treatment. Yellow means your class turn to problem. Teachers say be careful, so you alert them, remind them in the class. Red is bad. It means teacher is no happy, no play, no break, time or out, or time out or stop. Okay, go to the next slide. Adding break. So adding break. Teacher cuts the paper as likes the break, and you need to explain the each break is presents you. So teacher write names on the paper. When anyone behave good, teacher will add the break on the tops. And this technique can use a whole class or individual class. Put it on the break when they do well, and put but when they do not do well, don't take it down, keep it the same, so move it. Okay, one more game, give mark on their name. So teacher write names clearly on the chart. When anyone does well, put marks next to their names. If anyone gets the most, we get the rewards at the end of the week. So this we can do individual. So you see the sign of name, and from Monday to Friday, it is a mark that you can mark your student. Okay, filling chart. So this is the chart, as like the graph. Individual student too need to try hard to filling their charts until full. Anytime when someone follow direction, quickly raise the hand to ask permission to talk, sit quiet, hands on the table, do homework, ask and answer the question, you can give mark. You see like the blue one get the high, and the yellow, the orange one, and the brown one get number 6, and the green get only number 4, and the red just only 2, and the dark brown just only 1. So this is to show the student what they act in the class. And we can give marks on student picture. So this time it's similar to the name, but we just only put the picture and then we give them the mark as well. Number 15, finger names. Draw picture with your hands or student hands on the big paper you hang on the wall. Make sure your students see clear. Is any student followed rules what you expect them to do? Please write their name on the finger chart. You see the finger, you see one example, Sina, something like that, or Sina, Nari, and another one, like 4 more if you don't see it, because they do not act well in the class. Lucky chart. So lucky card in here, it's good, but all the card here you need to upside down. That means you do not face up. And anytime when the student they follow the rules, or when they get like the rest of the day or rest of the week, it's a time for reward, you can ask them to open this picture, because this picture I just show. And you can open if they get pizza, or they get marker, or they get something, you give them. Or yeah, it's special treatment to them. Okay, so this I quote from the Bible, like Christian Bible verse. So thank you so much for your listening, and thank you so much for your watching. I hope you will enjoy with my lesson, and I hope this lesson will help you to improve your classroom management and how to discipline your kids. So that's all for today. Goodbye. Please subscribe it. Bye.